Welcome back. Ms. Shatha here, bringing to you a continuation of Lesson 5 of Natural Selection. Remember, we were right in the middle of collecting some data to understand the relationship between astrolabe color and reproduction. We're going to continue forward with that, starting with Trial 3 and collecting that data. Then we're going to make sense of it during this lesson. Let's go ahead and get started.